Tutorials. Today I gonna demonstrate video masking and image masking. You can see the video over here with the masking like this. This is based on the PNG. Same, you can see image with the masking and the other effects over here. So let's take a look how to make such masking images and video. So let's go to the Elementor. You need to have the plus add-ons for this effect. So let's go to the video. First of all, you have to search for a video widget. You will see a multiple video widgets, but you can also find out a video widget from plus widgets sections. So let's check it out, a video, and you can make sure the icon as well. Like you will find out in a plus essential. So you just need to drag and drop that over here. And once you have the video widget, you will see a different settings like this. So in that video widget, you will have a YouTube option, a Vimeo and the self-hosted. But for such masking widgets videos, we have to go with the self-hosted so it can be autoplay in any screen. Right now, there are some glitches in some devices and some browsers in YouTube and the Vimeo for automatic play. So let's go with the self-hosted. Then in the video options, you can select some other options. We already made a video for the video widget in our channel, so you may check that out. So let's focus on the masking options only in this widget. So let's go to the style, and in a style, you just need to go to the mask image section. If this option is disabled, it will be show a normal. Then you just need to enable that, and then you need to select any of the PNG image over here. You can select a PNG image such like this. You can adjust their position, right? You also can make it repeat or no repeat. You also can maintain its cover, auto, content, or the default, whatsoever option you want. So based on the size of the video, you can select an PNG image which will be masked like this. So let's make it auto. You can make it center, and you can see it will look decent like this. So these are the option in a masking of the video. Now let's check out the option for the creative image widget. In a creative image, you can see a masking options like this. So again, we just need to go to our Elementor panel, and from there we need to find a creative image widget. You can search for creative image. In a creative image, you will have two different options for a scroll reveal image and the creative image. So all these options are already covered in our another video. So let's focus on the masking. So let's go to the style tab. In style tab, you will have option for a style image, and from there you need to enable mask image shape option. So here we have selected a masking image like this to have such effect. You also can select any other image as well, like this or like this. So any of your PNG will work in a masking image as well. So these two options were available in the plus add-ons for masking your images or your video. So thanks for watching, and keep crafting amazing websites. See you in the next video.